Iran's semi-official news agency is reporting that five protesters detained during last month's street clashes will soon stand trial and possibly face the death penalty for waging war against God. At least seven people died during the violence.